than ever, because once you've lifted the Stanley Cup, all you want to do is lift it again.
Yeah, this team clearly has the drive of a winner, but do they still have the drive of a champion?
Mr. 99, how good is number 87 in Pittsburgh in your rarefied air?
He's the real deal. He's very special. As you guys see him every night, game in, game out, he's the hardest working guy on the ice. He's the most talented guy on the ice. He scores big goals when you need to score big goals for your team. He's a winner. He's won a Stanley Cup and a gold medal. He's a special player. And you know what? In fairness to everyone, he's got the exact right guidance with Mario there in Pittsburgh. And he's got a tremendous leader right in front of him. But he's really something special. And, you know, our league is in good shape with guys like him sort of leading the pack.
He's the best player in the game right now.
Thank you. Crosby didn't.
Niskanen fired first. Crosby's back up. Crosby throwing a left. Niskanen right back on his skates to the right. Crosby firing right.
Behind the back, that was across the body. This puck was 10 feet wide of the net. And Crosby, just above the blade almost, is able to redirect that.
It's not my problem. It's not my problem.
Create a passing lane. Look at Carlson. Oh boy, Carlson.
Punched along to Jerome Ginla. Crosby scores!